Hi everybody, today I want to show you a nice little program that will help you save time and save money. One of the things that happens to me, I don't know if it happens to you, but when you're driving around, if you're looking for a supermarket or restaurant or movie theater, sometimes you don't know exactly where they're located, so you got to be driving around to try to look for the place. So you waste time and money because you're wasting gas driving around. However, there's a little program called Around Me. This little program is free, it's for the iPhone. Now what this program does is it lets you search for anything you're looking for by typing on, it has a little thing on the top right, and as you can see here on the screen, I'm going to show you that example, but basically you press a little magnifying glass and it'll show you, you know, it'll let you type in a name so you can search for a particular thing you're looking for. It might be a Starbucks or the name of a business that you're looking for around your area. So this is definitely a time saver when you're doing this. The next thing you could do is there's a lot more stuff. You can search, it has a pre-listing of stuff. So for example, if you're looking for banks around your area, you click on banks, and as you see here, it'll show you a listing of all the banks within your area using your GPS on the 3G iPhone. Okay, so definitely you have to have 3G. If not, it won't work for you because you need the GPS functions for it. You can also search, for example, you can search for gas stations in your area, which is also really good because it'll save you time from driving around. And I'm going to recommend one more thing within this, which is a program called Gas Buddy. And Gas Buddy, if you get it on the App Store, allows you to find the nearest gas station to you and the prices for that gas station. Check out that program. I believe it's $2.99. I have it for my iPhone and it's really nice. So remember, it's Gas Buddy, the program, okay? So let me go back to this again. The other things you can search for is you can search for, let's say, for example, a movie theater near you. So this will actually be great. I'll show you different movie theaters within your area. And you can search for many things. You can search for supermarkets within your area, restaurants within your area as well. So it definitely has really nice features. The program, like I said, it is free. Just go to your App Store on your iPhone or through iTunes and you can get it there. And it's called Around Me. Remember to check out the Gas Buddy program also, which is really neat. I'm not going to do a separate review for that one, but the Gas Buddy, I think, is a really nice program. It has a very nice interface, and it works for me to find the gas stations in my area, so that's really cool. One last program I want to mention regarding gas is a program called Oil and Gas, and that one is also free. And particularly what I like about Oil and Gas is that Oil and Gas will show you what's the price for per barrel. I've seen some people on forums trying to look for what's the price for the barrel of oil. Well, since now prices of barrel is going up and down and you don't know what it is, if you want to keep an eye on that and you're interested, the program is called Oil and Gas and it's completely free. Okay, so check it out and remember to check out Gas Buddy as well. Remember, Around Me is also really nice. All this stuff you're going to find at aramistech.com, so remember to visit my blog there, and I have all the links and all the information there for the programs, okay? Thank you. I appreciate you watching all my videos, and I hope this little apps help you out.